He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out. Need to clear the room before I talk to Standish. I literally didn't see that coming.
Yeah, I'll be honest. That one looks better broken.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop?
Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
This is Sable Control. Need a report of the situation north of Housen. Control, our APC is under attack by demons.
Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out. There's a pigeon! Oh, come back, little birdie!
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So...
Will you... please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
Shots fired, officers down. Please converge on Tenderloin, over.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. You okay? Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. That truck! Out for a Sunday drive?
Crap! It's Spider-Man! Call for backup! Hit him! Get back down here!
Oh boy, gang's all here. Biker gang down. Chemical containers. Let's see what's in that truck. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
our status at the...
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
Local units, we've got reports of a mugging. Officers needed at the yard. Please copy.
Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. I don't have much time. Okay, take care of that one. Okay, one more. Better.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.